Hi, I'm Mike Hingson, and I'm here to tell you about my new book, Thunder Dog, which is a book about teamwork, trust, and my guide dog and I surviving the terrorist attacks on 9/11. I was on the 78th floor. I've been blind my entire life. In fact, I was born blind. I went to public school. I learned to read Braille. I learned to do the same things that you do, although I learned to do them with slightly different techniques.
Michael Hingson is a man whose character and faith were refined by the fires of September 11th. Michael was on the 78th floor of the World Trade Center with his guide dog, and it wasn't so much his escape from the tower itself, but what happened to him outside the tower that surprised me and intrigued me. And when I got the chance to work with him and to use my pen to help bring Thunder Dog to life, I was very excited. I love adventure stories, and Michael Hingson's story is an amazing adventure, but it's also a powerful story of trust and teamwork. And I learned so much partnering with Mike on this book, and we trusted each other and worked together to, I hope, produce a story that will inspire you, encourage you, and challenge you to do things that you've never done before.
I went to college, I got a master's degree in physics. I worked in the high-tech computer industry for over 25 years. I've been a public speaker the last 8 years in my life, traveling around the world, telling people about our experiences on 9/11, talking about change and how we can live with change in our lives, that even the most catastrophic changes offer us positive opportunities.